everybody to Watts TV. It's Mike Watts coming to you today. And this rest of this week, we're going to talk about different marketing strategies. And if you are going to be starting something new, ways you can go about marketing and different types of things about putting yourself out there. Today, I want to talk about self-promotion. I just had lunch with a friend of mine from New York City. We had a very interesting conversation because he started in that. And the credibility to work in a magazine like that because he's on TV all the time. So what he does is he self-promotes himself around the industry to get on TV and to be on talk shows and talk about the celebrities and what's happening and going on in the world and stuff like that. So the reason he's doing this is he's using this for a platform to step up. And now he said, originally when he started this, he did not want to be like on a TV show or have his own TV show. And now because he's been doing all these TV shows that he's been getting himself these positions, like he has this corporate company that he works for, right? And it's not like, there's one thing too, I talk about the differences in corporate structure. And I'm not bad mouthing corporate structures, but I want you to see the difference of what we're used to and what we're grown up into, to different way to look at things. And that's the biggest thing I want to be able to do. And you can take everything I talk about and take it to your full-time job, if it is in the corporate structure, to maybe have a promotion if that's what you want to do, move up the level, move up different things. But really is, I want you to kind of look at this whole concept of what I'm talking about, because I've been in both, and so I understand both, and so I can see where both are going, and I still have a bunch of friends who are in the corporate structure as well, so I'm able to read that as well. So he is over here working for this company that doesn't really get him out to promote. The reason he goes to these promotions is that it brings back money for the company because he's promoting the magazine. So because of this aspect, it's actually growing the magazine's distribution. And so he's able to go out here. So now he's been out here on all these TV shows. He's started a whole YouTube channel with all of the TV episodes he's been on, and he sends that to people for more TV appearances. Now he just got an offer, two offers on the exact same day, to possibly be on TV shows. He went an audition for one that he really liked, and he's not going to audition for the other one that he doesn't want to be a part of. But he said, I'm really feeling that being part of a TV show or something like this is what I feel passionate about and what I want to be a part of now. And it's really cool to be able to do this. So the biggest takeaway we're going to talk about today is self-promotion. Regardless of where you are in the world, what you're doing, whether you're looking for a date, whether you're married, whether you have a job or whatever it is, you have to self-promote some way or another. You have to figure out how you want to self-promote inside your company if you want to move up. If you don't, you're content, perfect. But you know, you have to think about your self-promotion aspect. Where can you do a better job of promoting yourself and letting people know that you're out there, that you're doing a really good job? And maybe there's something you have to tweak within your work to notice people a little bit more. Like what my buddy said is he had to go get his own TV episodes, even though they have a publicity department there, but they're not getting him any more work. He's taken the initiative to go out there and do something. He even told me he's willing to hire a PR person for himself out of his salary to go get him more TV gigs because he likes being on TV, he likes doing that type of thing. Like, that is the art of self-promotion, to want something more than what you traditionally are, and it's making the company better because their distribution is expanding and getting out to reach more people. What are you doing for self-promote? What different types of ways do you have? Do you have questions about it? Let me hear in the comments below this video. Also, if you enjoy these videos of Watts TV and would like to consistently get them every single day, hop over to my blog, mikewatts.co, and you're able to put your name and email address in the opt-in box, and you'll be able to get delivered. I did change the opt-in box a little bit. It was a little funky over the past couple days, but I finally figured out what's going on. And so you're able to get these delivered directly to your inbox as well. So look forward to talking to you guys soon, and I'll see you tomorrow.